Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you one of our used cars and it's our 16 plate Kia Sportage KX-4. The car comes complete with 19 inch multi-spoke alloy wheels, front parking sensors, headlight cleaning system. It is an all-wheel drive, it's got 5 doors, roof rails and rear tinted glass. At the rear of the vehicle you've also got rear parking sensors and a reverse parking camera. The camera just tucked away just here to keep it dry and clean. Really generous boot space, 60-40 split in the rear seats there, which means you can create even more. Leather upholstery throughout the vehicle, heated seats on the outside, two back here, plenty of headroom and legroom for your rear seated passengers. On the door here, there's a little black button that you can't see, but it's just there, and that's for keyless ignition and keyless central locking with your smart key. On your driver's door, front and rear electric windows, central locking buttons, and electric door mirrors with a handy tuck-away function, and the mirrors do fold in automatically when you do lock the vehicle. You've got light output settings, and this is blind spot detection, just helps when reversing out of spaces. What it does is it triggers a warning. If I put the car into reverse now, you can see it picking up the vehicles that are driving behind me because it thinks I want to reverse out that way. You've got lane keep assist and traction control, which can be switched off. On your leather steering wheel, which is heated, you have cruise control and speed limiter and buttons for the trips. Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use of a mobile phone. Then you've also got some handily placed media options as well. Now you do have rain sensitive wipers. You can see that there with the automatic setting, as well as being really easy to control both front and rear. Lights, again with the automatic setting, you've got auto headlights and front and rear fogs as well. You can see that mileage now. Moving inwards, you do have a DAB digital radio on your touchscreen. DAB giving you the extra bit of sound quality and making it really easy to navigate to your favourite stations using the easy to use preset digital list. In terms of your media, you have AUX, USB and Bluetooth. You would pair your Bluetooth using this button here, which is a little phone. And then you've got satellite navigation as well, which can be customised using the right hand dial to zoom in or out. You've also got another button up here to change the view. So 3D, front on, and then north facing. So you do have dual climate control down here as well, and if you've not seen dual before, it means you can change each side of the car independently. You can see any changes you do make go up at the top there, or you can open it up on the full screen by pressing that climate button. So you can make simple changes to your temperature on either side of the car, but you can sync them both together if you do want to, or use the automatic mode for the entire car. It's really easy to make changes to your directions as well using these light up buttons, and then use the fan buttons up or down. Air conditioning button just as there as well, and then you've got front and rear windscreen. Further down again, these buttons here, you've got heated and vented seats. Heated speaks for itself, high, medium and low settings, but vented, if you've not seen that before, what it does is it blows cold air inside the leather so that you don't stick to it in the warmer summer months. Heated steering wheel button in the middle just there. Further down again, AUX USB inputs, so you can connect via USB for Apple CarPlay or Android Auto. We've also got two handy 12 volt chargers down there as well. Bit of storage space for your media devices or other bits and bobs. You've got a downhill speed limiter, and your parking sensors at the front and rear can be switched off just here if need be. Now the vehicle is a 6-speed and the gear stick's nicely finished down the centre of the vehicle there, next to some more useful storage and of course your parking brake. Now the upholstery is a fantastic finish of leather. Get electronic seat adjustment here on the driver's seat, and you've got a great range of manoeuvrability as well, which means you can cater for different types of drivers and passengers, of course. Now through into the back, same standard of leather. Isofix tethers on your outside too, and a generous third seat in the middle there with a handy fold down armrest. Now the KX4 does have this fantastic large pan roof with the electric blind as well, and it's all controlled right here. So it really is as easy as forward to shut and back to open. I won't open the glass right up, but this first bit does open up. It'll do it in a second like that, but it is raining here in Sheffield, so I don't really want to open it right up and get the inside of the car wet. It's a great touch for the summer months though, I think you'll agree. But for now, that's it. That is our KX4. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us here at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.